Seattle with a 452 and a half kilo total to Olivia Purcell from Washington. Olivia. The silver medal with a 462 and a half kilo total to Kendra Farber. Kendra. And the gold medal, also quoting 462 and a half kilo total, weighing in about a kilo less body weight, gold belt of Maddy Haberling. That's what you got to bump it up to that last number. So you watch my scoreboard.
I just can't believe I won based on my book score, but today has been a fantastic day, even though, like, I know there's things that could have gone better, but there's a lot that I've learned that I'll apply to my off season, and I'm just really excited to compete next year. But I'm definitely excited to relax and have my off season. So, but yes, today was amazing.